Take your feet really wide. Big breath. Bend those knees. Inhale up and exhale. Take a deep breath. Inhale up and exhale. One more time. Big breath. Exhale. I don't think there's a theme today except for maybe this one. Just this first one. Round it up. Flat back. Round it up. One more time, flat back down. Round all the way up, shoulders back. And hold them down. Push your chest forward, pinch your shoulder blades together. And take a deep breath up. Exhale, stretch those hands up. Take about a hip distance apart stance and lean it over to the side, pushing your hips away. Come on up. Push it away. This is like an obligatory song today, right? Come on up, flip your palms, push up, press back. And take it down. Shake it out, shake it out. Let's just march. Get those legs moving. Blood flowing, warm our muscles up. Take it wide and sink low. We're over our hips up. Bring it up. And kick. Two hands, push it out, press it up, and knees. Arms out, press it down, and then just hug that knee. Get it a little higher. And now take your heels up and back, all the way up. Stretching your quads. That's it, good job. Tap it out and twist across. And shake it out. Walk those feet towards the center. We're gonna take your left leg, step forward into a lunge, and then push it back. Other side. Push it back. Push. And push. Push. There we go. Hold it down right here. Tuck your hips, drop down and up. Pressing through that front heel, straight down, straight up. Hold it down. Drop that inside arm, outside arm goes up. I should probably be facing the other way. And come on down. Body goes up, push all the way back. Right leg comes forward. Tuck your hips straight down. Inside arm goes down, outside arm up. And take it down. Push. Nice job. Big breath. And exhale. Let's just engage those glutes just a little bit more. Toes slightly out, hips down in our squat. Stick them back there. Take your knees, press out, 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 out. Good job. Four, three, two, hold it out. Squeeze all the way up. Shake it out. Nice job. Big breath. Exhale. All right, into our work phase. So I'm gonna turn the comments off because this first thing we do is gonna be down on the mat. All right. So I know you don't like this word. Those of you who come to my class regularly at the Y. Pyramid. It's super, super fun, right? So we start with one exercise. Then we do that exercise in the second one. Then we do the first one, second one, third one. And then first, second, third, fourth, and I'm not gonna tell you how many. Because that would ruin the surprise. Although you're gonna know as soon as we start. Woo! It's gonna get easier, I promise. All right, let's come down and do a full plank. Hips forward, right? We're gonna mountain climb. That means bring your knee in. See how my hips stay low? I'm not way up here, I'm keeping them low. Mountain climb quick for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop your knees, stay right here, right? Round two, we're gonna do 10 mountain climbers to start, because that's how we're gonna start every round. Woo, I know your test's so happy. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Walk it in, roll it up. Grab your weights for triceps overhead. Elbows point to the front. Press it up, 8. I've already messed it up. Shoulders. Oh, get right back on track. Weights on your shoulders. Toes slightly apart. 9 squats. Weighted squats. I skipped 9 altogether. Three more. 2 and 1. All right, we'll go back to the top. We do 10 mountain climbers, then 9 squats. Woo! 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Shoulders are over your wrists. 3, 2, 1. Come on up. Back to those weighted squats. Now you can hold your weights to the side, or you don't even have to hold weights, or keep them up here. Stick your hips back. Squeeze up, down, and up. Low, toes are slightly apart, knees track over your toes. One more. Triceps overhead. Elbows in. Press it up. Elbows pointed straight ahead. 4 more makes 8. 3, 2, 1. Back to those mountain climbers. Shoulders over wrists. Woo! 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come on up. 9 weighted squats. 9. So this really didn't originate as Pyramid. It originated as the 12 days of fitness, which I did the day after Christmas. But I sort of amended it to the 10 days because who needs 12? And it is definitely not December. I've lost count. How about 4? 3. 2. And 1. Triceps overhead. Push, push, press, elbow squeeze in. 3 more, 2 and 1. Woo, 7. We're gonna lunge, do some rear lunges. Weighted lunges. 1 leg back, same leg, 7 times. One more. Woo. Other leg, switch sides for 7. Three more. Two more. Whew. And one. Ooh, those weights down. Ten mountain climbers. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Weighted squats. Low. Hips go low. Shoulders stay back. Like, pretend you have books on your head, right? You don't want to drop those books. Four more. Three. Two. And one. Triceps overhead. Just eight. Woo. Eight. Four. Three. Two. One. Seven lunges. This time we're going forward. So stay at the back of your mat. One leg. Woo. Two more on this side. One more. Switch sides. Two more. One more. Woo. Six. Bicep curls. Let's start with hammer curls. Palms facing in. Six. Three. Two. And one. Oh, back to the top. It started not seeming so easy, didn't it? Woo! Mountain climb. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Walk it up. Weighted squats. Woo! Take it nice and low. Shoulders back. Remember those books on your heads. Squeeze at the top. Two more. One more. Triceps overhead. Elbows. Push. Let's take one leg up. Remember what leg you have up. One more. Whew. Seven lunges. We're going back to rear lunges. Same leg. All seven. Two more. One more. Whew. Now we're switching sides. One more. Bicep curls this time. Palms all the way out to the side. Curl out here. One more. Woo! Number five, Russian twist. Come on down to the floor, keep one weight. Back to the side and to the side. One more each way. Woo! And we'll stay down here, starting at the top. Mountain climbers, hips low. 10, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Come on up. All right, here's options, right? With squats and maybe lunges, we can go a little heavier. So you can do two weights. I don't have anything really heavy here, right? Squat and up. I've got fives, sixes, sevens, and eights. That's all I have. So I just put a six and a seven together, 13, and I lost count. How about four more? Three, two, and one. Come on up, triceps overhead. Not doing 13. Woo! Elbows together, push it up. Press, press. One more. Lunges, we're going front lunges this time. Same thing, you can double up on those weights. Same leg. Land heel toe, push through your heel. One more. Woo. Other side. Two more. One more. Woo. Bicep curls. This time, straight up, palms forward. Knees soft. We forgot to lift one leg up. One more. All right, drop your one weight. Keep the other for Russian twist. Lean back, take that weight, upper body twist, center, twist. One more each way. Woo! Now we add number four. Four is push-ups. Remember, those elbows are right here, right? Not here, not here, right here. Take it down and up. Just four, three, two, and one. Stay up, tuck your toes, come up here. We're starting at the top with the mountain climbers. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Come on up. Squats. Remember, you have an option to double up. Take it down and up. Two more. One more. Triceps. Over your head, push it up. Other leg. Two more. Woo! And rear lunges. I'm gonna switch it to my doubles. Same leg. Same leg. All seven. Woo! One more. Other side. One more. Woo! Bicep curls. palms forward. Three more. Two and one. Russian twist. One, two, three, four, five. Woo! Push-ups. Just four. Four. Three. Two. And one. Hold it full plank. We're starting at the top. Woo! Mountain climb. Four. Three. Two. One. Come all the way up. Weighted squats. This made more sense when it was the 12 days of Christmas, but it sure is fun to do the 10 days of May. Two more. One more. Triceps overhead. Switch legs that we lift. One more. Woo! Lunges. We're going front lunges this time. Two more, one more, woo, six bicep curls, hammer curls, knees soft. Triceps overhead. Remember what leg we did last time? Other one. Four, three, two, one. Woo! Lunge. lunges. I think we're back on rear lunges. I'm gonna hold them to the side. Rear lunge, same leg each time. One more, and switch. Three, two, and one. Woo, bicep curls. Palms out wide. Six. Three. Two. One. Russian twist. Lean back. Woo! One. We're doing five. Two. Three. Four. Five, nice job. Four push-ups. Woo! Elbows back at 45 degrees. You're self-policing. One more. Woo! Come on up. Three squat jumps, they're big though. Remember, arms are up. One, two, three. Guess what two is? Hardly anything, and it's burpees. Come to the top. Squat down, hop out, hop in, and jump up. That's one. We're doing one more. Woo. Two. Starting at the top. One more time through. I need a timer at the end. Just one though. Not for a good. Woo! Hold it here. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Grab your weights, we have weighted squats. I just need a 1 minute at the end. Woo! Four more. Three, two, and one. Woo! Triceps overhead. Push. One more. Woo! Lunges. I think they're front lunges. One leg only. Nice and tall, books on your head. Woo! One more. Woo! Two more. One more. Bicep curls. We're on six. Hammers, hammers. Right here. Four. Three. Two. One. Russian twist. Lean back. Woo! That's one. Two, three, four, five, push-ups, just four, 1 minute. I know it's cheating a little bit. 1 minute elbow plank. You ready, Joe?
Yeah.
Here's the bummer about Joe. He doesn't cheat. So he's gonna make us do the full minute. I would cheat and only get 50, 55. Tuck your hips.
50 seconds left.
To the ceiling. Woo, woo, woo. You know I wasn't just gonna have you do one of something. Woo, woo, woo. Abs are tight, mid back hold, hips tucked.
30 seconds.
30 seconds. Woo. How about lifting one leg and then the other? Hold them both down.
15.
Hope, we can do it.
Five.
Three. Two. One.
Yeah.
Woo, sit back. We just did the 10 days of May. Hopefully May feels like 10 days and not 110, right? Hopefully the 10 days of May get us to normal life. Woo! And come on up. Woo, grab a drink, towel off a bit. All right, our next section, because you know there is one, is not a pyramid. Ooh, still says low battery. Canceled. Okay, so what we're gonna do is 40 seconds of work, 20 seconds of rest, three exercises, three times. Got it? We'll start with one weight over your head while we lunge. So it's gonna be an overhead press. You pick what size. I'm gonna hope that my timer makes it through. If not, we're gonna fake the minute. We can do that, that's easy. I think you just need one weight the whole time. All right, you ready? One more big breath. Exhale. All right, this is circuit two. All right, let me just show you what it is. It's a static lunge, so I want you to start with your right leg forward, your left leg back, pressing that arm overhead, right? We're starting here, take your hips, tuck them. Like a carousel horse, like those books are on your head. Ah.
Can we do it?
40 and 20.
40 and 20.
40 and 20. All right, so go. Down, push. Down, push. Carousel horse, straight down, straight up. Look at my knee, staying behind my toes. My palms are facing in towards my face, right? Woo!
10 seconds left.
10 seconds? I told you he doesn't cheat.
Done.
Come on up. So if it was me, we would have stopped like 5 seconds early. That's why you're like, hey, it doesn't seem like 40 seconds in your usual class. All right, so the other leg goes back. Opposite hand holds that weight. Right, tuck your hips. Go, go. Down, up. Seconds. Next one, we're gonna do that circle our head, you know? Keep it low around your ears, but we're gonna squat first. Hip distance with your heels, toes apart. 3, 2, go. Other way.
Ten seconds.
Are you sure you're not doing 4 minutes? Woo! rest. Side lunge is next.
It's hard.
Three, two, go. But that's okay that it's hard, right? Because you got the weekend off. It is Friday. I'm helping out a friend today at 1. I'm doing a Zoom, 30-minute Zoom of step. It's on Zoom. After this, I'll post it on my page, the information. She's doing fitness classes, little 30-minute things every couple of days for her clients. So I'm gonna help her out.
Done.
Done. Ooh, look at me talking. Totally distracted us. One more time through. One weight, one hand, opposite leg goes back. Tuck your hips, front racket. Books
three,
on your head.
Two, one.
Go. You know what? After we get through this, we don't have to do it again. Yeah, what we got? 2 seconds? 5 seconds. What? Done?
No.
Oh.
5. 4. I thought you said add something.
No, I said what? Well, we're adding this arm thing here. Is it time?
Yes.
Time. Woo! So good. All right, lay down, grab water.
Double timer?
Yeah, good.
Thank God.
Woo, woo, woo. Hard work. You guys killed it today. We're not done though. You know we're not done. We're gonna hit those abs really hard when we get down to the floor. But while we're cooling down, we're gonna do a little yoga. Balance. It's gonna be twice as hard because we're boom, boom, boom. This one right here, see here? Emma graduates from college tomorrow. Or would have. So she's done today. College grad. Woohoo! We're gonna go surprise her tomorrow because she's in her apartment at school. She doesn't know, so if you see her, don't tell her. Woo! All right. Big breath. And exhale. Bring those hands down center. I want you to step one foot back into your lunge. One leg is back, arms are up. Shoulders are low. Take your hands together, put them at heart center. Twist over your front knee. Open those arms. Bring them back to heart center. Reach them forward. Push off your back leg. Come up and balance on your front leg. A little bend in that front knee. Kind of a warrior three-ish thing. Go on down. Nice job. Woo! All right, big breath. Hands, heart center. Take the opposite leg back, the other leg back this time. Whew. Deep breath. Hands come to your heart. Exhale and rotate toward that front knee. Open your arms. Bring them back. Come center. Arms go out front, push off that back foot, come up into your modified or somewhat awkward warrior three. And come on down, nice job, shake it out, big breath. Exhale. All right, let's take it down to the floor. High plank. Okay, what we're gonna do, this is that little beast pose, right? We can hop into it, keep our hips low, knees are off the floor. Can you see my knees are off the floor? Then hop back. But we're gonna take one leg, tap it over, come back, tap it over, come back, hop the beast and back. Again, tap, tap, and back. Tap, tap, and back. Tap, tap, beast, and back. One more time. Ooh, hold beast right here. Hold 4, 3, 2, and 1. Take it down, sit back. Crawl your fingers forward. Hug your knees in, and then open everything slow. Quick hug. Woo. Open slow. Quick hug. Open slow. Again, quick hug. Open slow. One more time. Quick hug. Ah, open slow. Slow. Hold it open here for 4, 3, 2, 1, and come on up. forward, stretch your back. Woo! So good, I'm so impressed. So impressed. Tuck and roll all the way down. Woo! Hug both knees in, rock side to side. Center it up, rotate your ankles, other direction. And flex. Push your heels up to the ceiling. Press them up there. Pull one leg in a little closer. And then the other. Tuck it in. All right, your left leg goes on the floor. Your right leg crosses over it. Lift that bottom leg. Drop it down. Take your right leg all the way over and drop your knees to the left. Open your right arm out. Look at your right hand. Come on up. Uncross. Other leg. Your left leg now crosses your right. Lift your right. Maybe pivot around a little, find that sweet spot. And then let it down. Now left leg crosses all the way over. Open up.